37 standing by. Get to it now. Can you do that?
Yes.
Everything's gonna be okay. Do exactly as I say. Shuttle 37.
George, it's coming. Our baby. It's coming now.
I'm on my way.
Autopilot function has been destroyed.
It is a sim. How you doing, Hot Wheels?
Good.
That's two lives in one day. Comes natural to you, don't it?
You follow me?
Oh, it's elementary school crap.
What's it gonna be, son?
Whatever. Eggs, no big deal.
Queen in heaven now, and sit among the angels.
Son of a bitch.
What?
The guy sitting behind Joe, he's Russian.
Are you serious?
The Blue Beret means he's Spetsnaz, Russian Special Forces.
Well, what's his specialty?
Counterinsurgency, for starters.
Are they here because of us?
Well, if they are, they're a little late. Truth.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I'm just skipping ahead. But you're gonna say dare, she's gonna dare you to do something you don't like, and then you'll puss out and say that you wanted truth all along.
Really? Okay, Jules. There.
Sorry, I just needed to make sure you were real. It's been a very strange day.
Oh, I am. Jane, what?
Where were you?
Where were you? Heimdall could not see you.
I was right here where you left me. I was waiting, and then I was crying, and then I went out looking for you. You said you were coming back.
I know.
You made a mistake. I went into the corner too fast. It's his fault.
Is that right?
It's obvious. Look at the tire marks.
So says the nobody who had to pay for his own drive. How's that working out for you, by the way?
Fine. How is it at the back?
Not planning on being there for long.
Then for interfering with the captain's order, which nearly cost the lives of every man on this ship today.
What?
I'll accept your resignation upon our return to port. That will be all.
It was your order to set stunsails, sir.
That decision was sound. The men needed testing.
So you send them into a storm?
That was unlucky.
No, it was bad seamanship.
Now what?
Then I got out in 22, and not a lot going on in Silicon Valley for an ex-con with no degree, so.
Cutting?
Yeah, that and wholesaling internationally. I had an 8-year run, and the few caught up with me, and I got 13 years.
Not the shaft!
Hi, y'all! Hey, oh my goodness, hi! Hi!
What happened?
It's a crazy story.
Dad got scammed by a guy at a park.
Kevin.
Same old Rusty. You buy water from a faucet.
Still save you.
We are all dead. Can you not see it?
You're a destroyer, Odinson. See where your power leads.
Here we are. I'm not your man.
You're the best tracker we have in the kingdom. And as you say, the mirror is evil and it mustn't fall into the hands of the wrong person.
Why, Snow White thinks I'm the one to find it.
She commands you to find it. and deliver it to Sanctuary, where its wickedness can forever be contained. Do you accept or not?
That was in the paper, I suppose, here, but...
You're hired.
Okay, God, you're all sweaty. I think I got it. If there's something strange in the... Oh, Kevin, right?
Kevin.
Yeah.
Abby, we spoke on the phone.
We did.
Hello
yeah.
there.
Drink tea.
What do you drink?
Not tea.
So I keep a watch list of individuals and beings from other realms that may be a threat to this world. Your adopted brother, Loki, is one of those beings.
Worthy inclusion.
Asgard.
And your absence has left the throne defenseless.
Okay, so where is it, this crown?
This is my crown. The source of my power.
Oh, that's a crown. I thought it was a big eyebrow.
It's a crown.
Anyway... It sounds like all I have to do to stop Ragnarok is rip that thing off your head.
Oh, Texas girl, I know that happens for sure. West Virginia?
Nah, of course not.
Don't insult the girl, Billy Lee. Hey, I'm just messing with you. I knew it the second I saw these boot prints on the beach. You're an Alabama girl. See?
Glad you told me that I had a half-sister that he imprisoned in hell. Then she returned home and stabbed me in the eye, so I had to kill her. That's life that was nice. Round and round, and I feel your pain.
I feel your pain as well, because, I mean, it's not a competition, but I've been through a lot. My father killed my...
After 3 weeks, we will not get into Mazar. That snow will hit, the Taliban will dig in, and my men won't come home.
Your air support comes from B-52s at 35,000 feet. How do you think you're going to get close enough to be accurate without parking a bomb in your lap?
I'll have to get out of the way, sir.
The extra 3 weeks is cushion for your fuck-ups.
There won't be any fuck-ups. 3 weeks is all.
What's up with that car?
G'day, Chris Hemsworth, and I've been paid to welcome you to the 10th annual Hollywood Chronic Con. Yay! Welcome. Now, full disclosure, I'm not the real Chris Hemsworth. I'm only a hologram, as you can see, so feel free to take selfies with my holographic image, but please, and I can't even believe I have to fucking say this, but please do not hump the hologram, all right?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's so good to see you. Give me a cuddling little rascal.
Oh, no, I'm good. It's not necessary.
Hulk,
I said hold it. Don't drink.
Yeah, I gotcha. Right.
Shall reign. In return for your service, please accept these gifts. As is tradition, the protectors of our world are bestowed with great beasts.
Giant goats!
Oh, look at those! They are wonderful. Oh, look at that! Those things are beautiful!
King, it's lethal smoking 15 cigarettes a day. Look it up. Imagine if we could destroy all the world's cigarettes. We have people everywhere loving, being loved, capable of love. And who would have made that possible? Gold star for me.
Yeah.
And yearly for N40. Yay for us.
It's got a big screen, great picture quality. You know, the sound is kind of weird, but I don't really listen to the TV that much. I play music when I watch and stuff, so it doesn't really... We want to go black and white.
Where's the president?
I'm here. If you launch even...
You're gonna catch a bullet.